Hey, what's up everyone? It's Dennis here, back with another video. So today, DJI has announced their new product. So I'm just about to watch this now. If you've been following me over the last couple of days, I initially thought it's gonna be a Spark 2 or another FPV drone, but from the look of it, actually called the RoboMaster S1. Learn to win. Man, yeah, it's not a drone. It's a kind of like a toy. Let's watch this one here right now. So it looks kind of cool though.
Meet the RoboMaster S1, the smart educational robot that opens up a whole new world of learning. Experience fast-paced driving action, whether you're by yourself or with a friend. Something in the way? Check this out. With the mechanism wheels, your movement options are limitless. From the brushless motor to the front axle suspension, every inch of the S1 is jam-packed with advanced technologies. With the included interactive curriculum, anyone can learn how to code. Teach it to move, recognize shapes, and a whole lot more. Apply math and physics and take your S1 to the next level.
Oh wow, so you can battle it out with your friends as well.
On the battlefield, dominate your competition with the infrared beam. Use mystery bonus abilities to get an edge, like this. And if that's not enough, experience real rapid-fire action with the gel bead blaster. Pressure-sensitive sensors let the S1 feel every impact. In a tight spot? No problem. Outwit your foe by coding a custom move. And when you've run out of opponents in your backyard, you just might be ready for DJI RoboMaster, the world's toughest international robotics competition. With the RoboMaster S1, education and entertainment become one and the same. So power up and learn to win.
Okay, totally wasn't expecting that, that they're gonna be releasing a land robot sort of thingy. I was expecting like another drone or FPV drone. I was wrong. Actually not available here in Australia, so I feel like it's only in America and some other places. So it's a $499. It is a new drone. It's not like it's a flying drone. It's a land drone. Couple of things in there. It's fully customizable. It's, yeah, look, four-wheel drive, omni-directional movement, intelligent sensing armor, multiple exciting battles using VR, or designed to win. So basically, look at the removable parts. So children who's keen to understand more on robotics, I feel like they're trying to target those audience, that audience. So the toy drones, I mean, they already released the DJI Tello, you know, before, which is a kid's drone. So this one's just in addition to that sort of particular niche market that they're trying to get into. Like, it comes with a blaster as well. It's two-axis mechanical gimbal. Program this and coordinate with a couple of things. It's using Python, you know, code learning. I don't know what the Python is. I know it's a learning tool. It's a programming language, sorry. Where does this lead DJI in the future? I suppose, I mean, there's still a big player in the drone. Like I said in my previous videos, I feel like the drone, flying drone market is a little bit oversaturated at the moment. Not only that, I feel that with drone regulations becoming more and more prominent, especially with Canada enforcing formal drone regulations, and if you get caught, you're gonna get, a huge fine. Here in Australia, we're also having that drone registration regulation happening as well. Obviously, I don't get impacted with that because I already have a commercial drone license, but for those who haven't and who's looking to fly casually, obviously they're gonna pay certain amount of money to register their drones, and who knows what else happens in the future. So as drone regulations become more and more prominent, I feel that DJI is obviously trying to play or trying to sort of pivot some of their businesses into something else. Like we've seen it with the DJI Osmo Action. They're trying to play on the action camera space. With this one, with the RoboMaster S1, obviously that sort of gives them an opportunity to target the younger audience and have a market in there to play. So the time will tell whether we're gonna get a Spark 2 or a Phantom 5 or whatever the new drone could be. So yeah, we'll just have to wait and see for now. So yeah, so there you go, DJI RoboMaster S1. So I keep looking at the screen. It is available in America and some other parts of the world. It's selling at $499 US. So if you're interested, I'll drop the links down below so you can have a look and find out more about the DJI RoboMaster S1. And yeah, look, that's really it for me today. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, remember to give it a like, really appreciate it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Oh, by the way, do follow me on my other social media accounts, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and more for news, updates, and exclusive content. Well, that's about it. This is Dennis. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.